Okay, at this point, I think Blizzard's trying to proactively make me look fucking stupid. We've encountered some complications and will be delaying Seasons of Blood's start time a few hours to remedy these issues. We'll share updates as soon as we have them. We appreciate your patience. They didn't test the launch? Like, prior to the fucking launch?